There's another machine in the way here, Cody.
Heads up, Cody!
Gonna be sick.
know, you two have pretty good teamwork.
I don't know about that.
Break it open!
Toolbox! for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go. Thank you.
Woohoo! I feel brand new! Look at me! I'm whole! I'm whole!
You saved us from that rusting toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me? Huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What?
Ooh. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay. Ooh.
This doesn't feel safe. I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry. He's very precise. Sebastian, sling it.
Oh no! She's leaving!
Rose, wait! We need your help!
It's us! Mom and Dad! Don't close the door!
No, 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 no! Help us out! Oh. Rose! Oh, you stupid buck!
Paul, you've locked us in, you idiot!
Now we're stuck in here!
Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI, there is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking, May!
Woo!
Let's go to the window! Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay?
Yeah.
old binoculars.
Amazing! Let's find Rose!
Oh!
Rose?
We need to find her.
Oh, yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look!
What? In here? All right. Okay. Let's see.
Oh, I look dead. Am I dead?
You're not dead.
Oh. What's going on? Oh, no. What's the matter with us?
All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that? You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
Why? What happened?
She was crying.
Oh.
I know, quite unusual for Rose, but I am 100% sure because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears were falling onto the dolls. Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
Oh, don't be ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
May, okay? We are having a conversation with a pair of binoculars. There is no logic in that.
For goodness sake, I don't even believe in spells.
Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll? Huh? Exactly. It had to be the tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
So, if it is a spell, how do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Just give me some space, I need to think. Okay, so if the spell was cast through her tears, then in order to break it... Oh. In order to break it, we have to reverse it through her tears! Boom!
Right.
Okay. We basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
She's in her room. Go on.
Okay. Thanks. Come on, May.
Oh, but how do we get to her room from here?
Easy, we just climb the tree! Oh, this way.
What? You're never gonna make that jump.
Yeah? Watch me. Oh, God damn it!
Coming through the bird!
Whoa! Oh.
Come on over!
Well, throw us the rope! It's too far!
Cody! Where there is love, no distance is too far.
Hey. Oh, shut up and just throw us the rope.
Okay, okay, May, relax. Come on, huh? You want the rope? You want the rope? Come on, you want it? You want it? Come on, come on, take it! Woo! Oh. Woo!
All right, let's swing across.
Yeah, but whoa, that tree is huge!
Don't worry about it. The ropes will take us to Rose in an instant.
Again? Oh, I told Rose not to throw her shoes up here.
Oops. I told her I did that. Oops. I told her I did that when I was a kid.
You're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway. Thank you.
you build a treehouse for Rose?
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh. Who could have built those? Hey, there's our swing.
Finally, a use for that thing.
Let's get across. Let's get across.
We go.
I don't see a way to get to Rose's room yet.
Let's get higher.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Bouncy.
Woo! Weird, but you.
Superhero with a rope!
You're a clay man with a rope.
Yeah, beware the clay man!
Hey,
it doing up here?
Looks like a pulley controls it.
May, grab hold!
Hey, look, Cody, a door.
A door? In a tree? I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
But can't you see how far away it is?
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Yeah, maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wait, what are you doing? We don't know what's inside there.
Come on, it might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if it's...
Who sent you?
No one. We come in peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
The house? What's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
Great. Oh, I told you this was a bad idea.
Not helpful. Come on, help me push. It's too heavy.
Why the glass jar?
Well, at least we can see through it.
Oh, that's great, May. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
Dad, I have to tell you something. It's important. Have you heard of this book by Dr. Hakim? He says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again. If you want, you can borrow the book. Okay. You're busy. Sorry.
Cody, are you okay?
Yeah, been better, but I'm okay.
Are you working for the Wasps?
What? The Wasps?
Don't play dumb. Did they send you here to kill us?
What? Kill you? No!
We're not working for any Wasps!
We'll see whose side you're on. Pull a switch.
You got it, Chief.
Oh, get away! Get away! Get away!
Boss, it doesn't look like they're on the Wasps' team. And why don't they die? Maybe they have superpowers. What if they can help us?
Yeah. Let's find out. Abort.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, just about.
That was terrible.
Horrendous.
May?
Hey! Oh my gosh.
Hey there, Mr. Big Squirrel.
So, you want to get to the house?
Yes.
We can get you there.
Really? You? That's very, kind.
On one condition.
What do you mean?
Follow me.
May,
come on.
This is a terrible idea.
Come on, Cody.
I don't want to go.
Wow. They must be real hoarders.
Hey, May, that's our remote control. They stole it.
Sneaky rodents.
Look, our family photos. What could they want with those?
I don't know. Oh, we look good. Hey, that's my underwear.
Oh, hardly a loss.
You used to love that underwear.
Used to.
The Wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe. You two must kill them.
What? We can't kill those crazy creatures, you nuts. No offense.
Don't worry, you'll just survive two of them.
OK. Against a whole swarm of them, surely we'll die.
That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology, the tree sap Abshaiki 57.
Oh.
Combined with a drill bazzer X200.
There's one more thing. We sent in an undercover agent who could operate our queen robot.
As planned, the wasps believed the robot was their real queen. But instead of wiping out the wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
So, kill the wasps and the agent in the robot, and we'll help you get to the house. Understood?
Yeah, sure, but... isn't there a more civilized way that we can... Whoa! I really don't want to have to kill giant wasps.
Well, you wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
What? What hive?
Remember? In the real... our tree?
I asked you so many times and you promised to get rid of it.
Yeah, fine. But we wouldn't even be here if you had a knock on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
What are you kidding me? You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, believe me, that was a blessing.
Oh, really? Well, at least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt you can fly.
Of course you do. You know what? I can't wait to get back to my real body. So that we can get the boats.
Oh, me too.
Hey, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Alone?
Don't worry, we've got weapons.
You mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill bazz or top shiky things?
You saw how powerful they are. Let's drill bazz.
Hang there.
Down we go.
A target, huh?
What you're itching to do is another one of my latest little up creations.
Gosh, those squirrels weren't kidding.
Yeah. This is Orzo.
Hey,
I think it's a shrink ray.